so many people want to move and want to experience motion, but are not quite sure how to do it. This fitness method teaches you how to move.
To me, dance is the ultimate way to save it. There's a global trend towards ballet as a fitness routine.
A ballet rip class is 60 minutes of integrated, doable, accessible, fun movement sequences.
The basis of ballet rip as a fitness model is the fact that it revolves around resistance and external rotation. By externally rotating the hip from the top, simultaneously firing up those deep core stabilizing muscles, the extension and elongation of the muscle gives rise to muscle fibers that actually change shape and they become more elongated. And this is what gives that ballet rip body. The principle also revolves around resistance, which means you're stepping away from the ballet bar, which makes it completely different because now you're owning your own movement. You're in control of your own body and you're actually using your own body as a force to work against, which makes it very safe and functional.
With ballet rip, you don't need experience in order to do the class. You can join the class if you've never done any dance form before.
This gives everyone an opportunity to come and have a fun workout without it being an absolute classical ballet regime that's not for everyone.
You have to think and you have to feel the music, but you also have to like really be in your body and feel those muscles, core rotation. All of that essentialized into a 60-minute exercise workout that is as fun as going out clubbing.
Ballet rip is energetic and it's a release. For anyone who hasn't had any dance experience, who wants to just get fit, following the rhythm to music is the easiest way to do it.
Dance has meant such a lot to me. I suffer from depression badly and this has just been an incredible outlet for me. It welds your body and your mind together and the results are just incredible.
Ballet has been a way for me to lose myself and find myself. When you're moving, you're in the moment. You think of nothing else except the experience of being in your body. There's something hugely empowering about that.